can't stand still. It's genuine.
I'm going to dance. I am at one with the universe when I dance. And this is the music that I get that opportunity to dance to. I come here for the people. The people that you meet on Dead Tour and at Dead shows and shows of the like are amazing. They're all loving. They're kind. They're giving and generous. They're special. You know, there's a saying on lot and on tour, and it goes, you need it, you take it. You have it, you give it. And that basically envelops the spirit of the Grateful Dead, you know? If you need something, then anybody is willing to give it to you. And if you need to give something, then there's always somebody who needs it out there. And that's just the way that the music is. The band feeds off the people in the audience.
Jerry Garcia has died, this family still lives on. These people still live on, and we gather as deadheads, and we love one another, we love this community, and we dance, we boogie, and we party, and we explore our consciousness. Thank God this still lives on. I mean, come on. Jerry Garcia, the Grateful Dead. Ah, the Grateful Dead, yeah!
Viva Garcia!
Attracted us to the music of the Grateful Dead was the chance to be able to improvise and take the songs and explore them in different ways and not just play the same
structure
thing every time.
Note yes. For note.
Like there are elements of the Dead songs that are structured, but there are elements that are loose and open to interpretation. You know what I'm saying? So that makes it a lot more freeing for musicians to do night after night. You're not playing the exact same set list every night. It might have some of the similarities, but it's never going to be exactly the same ever. Because that's not what we're going for. We're looking for the, as Jerry Garcia would say, the X Factor.